we continue to explore the winter wonders of Minnesota. We've been outside for the last couple of weeks, so we thought, hey, why not take it inside this week and explore LaDonna Tap Room? But this just isn't any tap room. Let's go inside, see what they have to offer.
The idea behind this tap room is that we wanted to fuse Minnesota tap room culture with my background, which is my parents are from Uruguay in South America, so I wanted to create a Latin feel and atmosphere. We have a 15 barrel brew system in the back of house, and we have a 90 barrel cellar. That means we have four fermentation tanks, so we have up to four different kinds of beer fermenting at the same time. The soccer field that we have outside is a 3-on-3 field with turf that we laid down. We're looking forward to spring, summer, and fall leagues this next year, and just having even more nights dedicated to playing soccer outside.
Okay, so it might not be the best weather to play soccer. They love the 3-on-3 out here, but there's always a warm place to go inside.
With the Art Gallery creating that Latin feel, so we use a lot of Latinx artists, but at the same time, there's plenty of artists that aren't Latinx, they're just local artists, or they're people that do it in the spare time.
All right, it's time for some amateur Michelada making.
A little bit of hot sauce, three fingers of mix in there. It's a beer cocktail that's kind of specific to Latin America. It's a bloody beer, it's Bloody Mary mix, and mixed with some lime juice.
Cheers, cheers.
On a Saturday morning, it's a nice way to clear your head and get some of that spice.
So you're halfway through your drink and you think, what else can I do here at LaDonna? Well, why not salsa dance?
It's fast, it kind of gets your feet warmed up, gets you moving, and it's good for people that have never done it to have that experience. And usually it's like a big crowd of people that go through all the steps, and then they, you know, it's a whole lesson in 25 minutes.
Who's here at the party?
Good guy. That's awesome.
Oh my gosh, I'm so disappointed that you weren't salsa dancing.
Well, it was hard because it was 10 in the morning, so there's nobody there. But Saturday night is salsa.
If you finished your beer,
you might have done
just
a little
by myself, some yeah. air salsa.
I bet it might have worked out. I don't know. It looks like an awesome
it's a
place.
Fun place. A lot of fun there. Yeah.
All right, well, since Chris went inside for his winter wonder this week, we are asking you, do you plan to spend the weekend inside or outside? Go to the Care 11 app and click on Vote Now to weigh in. You can see it was going nuts through the package. Like, people were voting a lot. Yeah.
71% indoors, I don't
makes
blame
sense,
them.
Right?
Right.
Now,
right.
We explore a new spot every Thursday. If you have a suggestion, tweet us or message us on Facebook and Instagram. Use the hashtag Sunrisers.